us will see clips of your vocabulary with new musicians from around the world. Miss Octopus, a soft robot that moves like an octopus. Our future robot overlords never look so squishy. A team of scientists that out of Harvard University have managed to build an entirely soft robot, one that's inspired by an octopus. This, the octopus described in the journal Nature could pave the way to a more effective soft robot that could be used in search and rescue exploration and to more safely interact with humans. Traditionally, robots have been seen as stiff, angular entities made of metal and other rigid materials. Think C-3PO in Star Wars, but there's a good historical reason for that, scientists said. If you take these robots from factories and pull them in the real world, things start to get dicey. Robots built for precise, repetitive movement in a controlled environment don't do so well on rough terrain or training situation, and they aren't especially safe around humans because they made out of rigid parts and can't currently adjust the force they wise on.
They wield
on the much more pliant human. So researchers have been working on building soft robot for decades. They've taken inspiration from nature, looking to animals from jellyfish to cockroach, which are often primarily of
made primarily of
soft or very flexible parts, but build a soft robot. A complete soft robot has been a challenge because engineers still can build soft version of some base parts, such as the control systems and the power source. But the paper researchers from Harvard Wyss Institute for Biologically Inspired Engineering managed to do just that. Octopus's arms move thanks to a pneumatic system of inflatable compartments. This moving part connected to a network of tubes that send liquid force a hydrogen peroxide solution to mix a
platinum based
catalyst in certain reaction chambers when fuel
decompose
it, release
pressurized
oxygen that inflates actuators, allowing octopus to move. These movements are controlled by a series of logic gates, basically a field-forward version of a circuit board. Scientists managed to create this complex system using several skills, including soft lithography and multi-materials embedded 3D printing.
Embedded
3D printing.
How